Excuse me, guys. I just want to take this time to congratulate Tim again for his graduation from barber school. Tim came to me at first and said, "Eric, I'm going to be a barber." I thought he was crazy. You know, tonight I feel like the crazy one.